I have nothing to say. Let's go. Faster! I think I needed that shell anyway. Going back again. But I can't. Well, tits! Because there are other stars. So never mind. I'm too stupid to think. So just... fuck. Well, that shell would be very useful. Level. Okay, there's the end. Oh my god. And almost time left, so I'm gonna speed up if possible. If Mario moves his ass, oh shit, if I don't die, so. Okay, please tell me this is the end. I don't have much time. Faster. What? Too slow. If the music speeds up, that means you fell. Try to get here before then. Okay, I'm gonna die. Actually not. I don't know what the message block said, but when did the girl? Okay. We'll be right back. Okay, the level was doing doozy. So now we are going to beat Wendy the Girl. Okay, this is another castle. Sure, is there another castle? Fishes? What in the world? Can I fight one of them? Oh yeah. The flame dragon, Xan Bie, can be defeated by dropping him into the water. Thanks for the tip. Thanks for the tip, Mr. Sage Block. I should have killed these fishes. Oh, whatever. They'd come back anyway. So it doesn't really matter. Oh, a Yoshi door and blue screen and cute background and weird shaped blocks. Fell. Oh my god, more fell. Okay, so what okay, can I go in this? Let's do a free moon, some coins, some weird blocks. And jump, which killed me. Ah, don't hit me! You scare me! Help! And turn the thing on. Oh, apparently it also switches the blocks. Two capes and a red door and a Yoshi door. Oh, that's that. Oh no. Okay, save that. Maybe I should do one more. Maybe in the water. Okay, that's the trick. Oh jeez. Yay! That's what message block meant by in the water. And screw power-ups. Ouch. Now I can't touch him by any means. And I will screw myself. He has more fire! Ah, fell. Okay, this doesn't look too bad. Drop in the water. Says that again. Do all the cheese. Oh, belly. Get hit by his head. What am I saying? His corpse is a head. Hey, go in the water. Okay, let the safe state. Get a safe more often. No. Fine, we'll go sink in the water. Apparently I'm out of time, so see you next time.